Here I'm asked to simplify a fourth root. With a fourth root, we do have to worry about the principal root problem, so let's first look at that 81. I'm going to rewrite 81 and its prime factorization. 81 is 3 to the fourth. 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. A to the eighth, b to the 16th. The fourth root of 3 to the fourth is 3. Now the index here is 4, so 4 goes into that exponent on the a 2 times. So the fourth root of a to the eighth is a squared. Now, if we were worrying about the principal root problem, we would want to put an absolute value there. But notice we're left with a squared. Anything squared is always going to be positive anyways, so I'm not going to worry about it. And then 4 goes into the 16 4 times. So the fourth root of b to the 16th is equal to b to the fourth. And again, I would want to put absolute value, but anything to the fourth power is always positive. So this is our answer, 3 a squared b to the fourth.